Jesus is speaking, and he says, "Do not be afraid. I am the first and the last. I am the living one. I was dead, and behold, I am alive forever and ever. I hold the keys of death and Hades." He also says, "I am the Alpha and the Omega, who is and who was and who is to come, the Almighty." These are also names of God written in the Old and New Testament. And I don't see how that does not show that Jesus is.